My name is Renee Hytree Darrington. I've been designing for Mica Brand laminate for over 25 years. So it's kind of interesting when you have big leaps in style aesthetics and you have to change with style aesthetics. So 180FX came about in kind of a quirky way. I was going through quarries, big blocks of stone, looking at huge slabs, and I realized that these slabs were incredibly beautiful. They had cracks, they had crevices, they had small areas that was different from the left side to the right side. And that was really a change in thinking for me, because typically laminates and design was done like wallpaper, where you had a step and repeat, a small image that you stepped and repeat to create a big sheet. When I saw that real granite, I knew that there was a connection with the consumer, because at the same time, the style trend for homes was changing. Houses were getting bigger, walls were falling down, great rooms were emerging, and islands became the go-to, you know, spot for families to gather around.
Hi, I'm Jerry Schmiel, residential design lead for Formica North America. As Renee stated, when we introduced Formica 180FX, it revolutionized the laminate industry. Never before had we seen printing technology like this. Even today, Formica 180FX challenges what laminate can be. The first step in our process is to find the inspiration. In the case of this Formica 180FX color, we found the inspiration at a Chicago trade show. It was such a unique stone, and we were immediately taken by its modern linear gray and white veining. Next, our team searches through countless granite, marble, wood, or quartz yards to find just the right piece of material to begin development. A perfect piece of stone was located in Naples, Florida, to recreate the inspirational stone seen in Chicago. For comparison, a single slab of this stone costs $3,600 before fabrication. After the stone or wood is purchased, it's cut down for handling if necessary and sent to the studio for digital scanning. All Formica 180FX patterns are digitally rendered. Digital lab technicians skillfully work on the fine details of each design. The artwork goes through multiple revisions, making sure all the intricacies of the material are captured and ensuring the final product will appear realistic. The process then moves from the computer to printed paper. Color and design are tweaked until perfect. Here, you can see digitally printed paper on top of the real stone to ensure the scale and color separations are accurate. After working digitally, we move to the lab stage. This is where colors are fine-tuned using a CMYK process. It's the same process you would use for a four-color print magazine. Lab paper is generated on a small-scale print machine. Lab paper is then pressed up as laminate. Here, we see the laminate laid on top of a slab of wood to check the color. You can hardly tell the difference. Once color and design are approved in the lab stage, we move to production. This Formica 180FX pattern has made it to the production line and it's looking great. Our detailed process from inspiration to production ensures that the visual drama of real stones, granites, and woods are represented in every sheet of Formica 180FX. Get the exotic surface qualities of real granite, stone, and wood without the price tag. Formica 180FX is durable, low maintenance, easy to install, and the affordable option for your next project.